Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Temperatures today will be in the low 40s, but the cool air up in Canada will be coming our way for tonight into tomorrow. Back to reality. A nice day on tap today. As we look at our three-day outlook, the clouds and rain have moved out of the area. We'll see some clouds hanging tough in the mountains with some light snow showers. Not the case along the coast. We'll get some sunshine. Sunshine for Thursday and Friday, but much cooler. Highs in the mid-30s. Lows, again, on Thursday morning will be in the low 20s. And we're talking temperatures on Friday morning back near the single digits many spots. Friday night, we're going to track some light snow possible moving into the area, but that will change all over to rain as we head into Saturday, as temperatures will be in the mid-40s. Your exclusive 8-day forecast. Again, temperatures today in the low 40s, mid-30s the next few days. And then the weekend, we'll have Friday night, some light snow showers, changing over to rain on Saturday with highs in the mid-40s. Mid-40s Sunday, but dry. Looking good Monday and Tuesday, but Wednesday, some snow showers possible.